After a convincing opening day victory on Tuesday, the Lopes are back in action as they move on from the Red Hawks to the Fighting Hawks as we welcome you inside the GCU Arena for some women's basketball action between the Grand Canyon University Lopes and the North Dakota Fighting Hawks. Jack O'Hara here with you alongside Marley Thompson. Lopes are ready, the Fighting Hawks are ready, and let's do it here in Phoenix. And the Lopes will start out with possession, and we are underway here in the heart of Phoenix, Arizona, from Rowell. Rowell's going to take it up, storming down the court. He's going to pull up from three, long distance, calling Tavia Rowell with her third three-point shot of the day. And the Lopes regain the lead. They lead it 42-40. Laveras checks in, looking for the inbound pass, looking for the open man, finds Tiana Brown. Tiana Brown from downtown. Yes, sir! Tiana Brown coming in hot for the Lopes, making this a three-point game, 14-11. 5 seconds remaining. Deja Daniel looking to take the final shot, loses it. 1 second left, Pierre puts it up off the glass! Bada boom, realest shooter in the room, Laura Piera makes this a one-point game at the half, off the glass. How do you like that? And UTRGV obviously taking the final shot here. It looks like Tyler's going to take it. It's stuffed by Deja Daniel, and we're headed to overtime. I hope you like free basketball, because you're going to get it here in the heart and soul of Phoenix, Arizona. We're knotted up at 55 apiece. A thrilling fourth quarter offensively for both the Lopes and UTRGV. Piera on the other side, nothing but net. And Laura Piero with her second three-point shot of the night, getting the Lopes right back in this one. It's a five-point deficit. You take another look here at the replay. Solid job offensively from Laura Piera. One-on-one with Zane Templeton. Finds a wide-open Rowell. Lopes looking for the downtown distance. Finds another one from Tavia Rowell, her first shot of the game. A 6-0 scoring run right off the bat. You take another look right there. Long distance calling for the gray and purple. A quick timeout for Coach Lane Lord. Rent is due right now for the Vaqueros as you're watching GCU women's basketball right here on GCU TV. It takes